And I'm O'North Cowichan.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I rise today to celebrate Janet Ruest, an extraordinary teacher who has given extraordinary service to public education. She teaches at Ximena Secondary, a social studies teacher who applied to participate in the Lindblad expedition of the National Geographic Grosvenor Teacher Fellow Program. Of 2,700 applicants, 4 Canadian teachers and 31 Americans were chosen to embark on this fascinating 10-day voyage to the Galapagos Islands. She won the Royal Canadian Geographic Society Award 2015 Innovation in Geography Teaching Award, Canada's highest geography K-12 teaching award, last November. Janet is an unassuming teacher and person. Quoted in Teacher Magazine's current issue, she says, "Although I won the awards, I want teachers to know that I am accepting them on behalf of hundreds of teachers in my district and the thousands of teachers throughout BC who have not been recognized." Herself inspired by Thelma Brooks, an excellent geography and social studies teacher in her high school days, Janet shares her love for geography and history with her students. She says that when she teaches, she strives to share her love of the world. She says that when she would look at a world map, she thought of it as a jigsaw puzzle and wanted to know how it all fit together. The history, physical geography, social and political conditions. Janet has just been chosen to go on a teacher study tour of Germany to learn about the history and culture of a modern Germany. This is a transatlantic program which will look at the country's present goals and governance, aspects such as its green, technological and energy conservation leadership, its constitutional requirements to welcome refugees, and the promise and practicalities of Germany under Ms. Angela Merkel. It is the dedication and the service of teachers like Janet Ruest that is responsible for the outcomes for students in this province. Thank you, Madam Speaker.
Thank you, Member.